Whether you have bankruptcy in the past, slow pay, judgment, repossession, divorce, even first-time buyer, I can help you. Call me at 434-822-0300.
Well, we're just getting tuned back in, getting ready for next week's Kroger 250. We've been off for almost a month since Daytona. Just really trying to get it down. This is one of the hardest tracks on the schedule, we feel like, even though it's my favorite and it's in my hometown. Of course, I consider it as my hometown track. So we're here just logging laps, trying a lot of different setups, trying to get a good balance on our 2014 Tundra. And hopefully when we come back, when it counts, it pays off. Well, this obviously is the longest of the two. We have 250 in the spring, 200 in the fall. Tire management is only key to winning the race at the end. You only get four sets of tires. So you over the weekend, that's practice and qualifying and for the race. So you have to manage it, know when to take them, know when not to take them. And, you try to make a really good educated guess on when you think a caution is going to be where you can make a run towards the end.
And how's things been going for you so far this morning with testing here on the track?
It's been going well. Marcus Richmond is a good friend of mine, and he was my crew chief coming up through the ranks. My crew chief when I won the late model race here in 05. So we're back together after 8 years. And, it's like a homecoming. We want to make a really strong challenge and a run at this championship. And our biggest goal and our biggest hurdle is going to be completing 100% of the laps and having consistent finishes and being in position to win races.